chapter on regarding Surat Wal-Laili, Idha, Yaghsha. Ali, may Allah be pleased with him, said, "We were at a funeral at Al-Baqi when the Prophet, peace be upon him, came and sat. So we sat with him. He had a stick with which he was scratching the ground. Then he raised his head toward the heavens and said, 'There is not a single soul except that his place of entry has been decreed.' The people said, 'O Messenger of Allah, shall we not then rely upon what has been written upon us? For whosoever is to be among the people of bliss, then he shall do the acts that lead to bliss. And whoever is to be among the people of misery, then he shall do the acts that lead to misery.' He said, 'Rather, do the deeds, for everyone is facilitated. As for the one who shall be among the people of bliss, then verily he is facilitated to do the acts that lead to bliss. And as for the one who shall be among the people of misery, then verily he is facilitated to do the acts that lead to misery.' Then he recited, 'As for him who has taqwa and he believes in al-husna, we will make smooth for him the path of ease. But he who is greedy and thinks himself self-sufficient and denies al-husna, we will make smooth for him the path to evil. And what will his wealth avail him when he goes down?'" This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Footnote: the verses, "As for him who has taqwa and believes in al-husna, we will make smooth for him the path of ease. But he who is greedy and thinks himself self-sufficient and denies al-husna, we will make smooth for him the path to evil. And what will his wealth avail him when he goes down?" are from Surat al-Layl, chapter 92, verse 5 to verse 10. Comments: the destination of every person in paradise or hell has been predestined, and this predestined judgment is according to human deeds. As the knowledge of Allah is from ever and forever, He has the knowledge of everything before it happens. Likewise, He is already aware of the deeds of a person even before his birth. Allah knows whether he will do the deeds of righteous people or he will commit evil like the wretched ones. Therefore, depending on this, his destination has been predestined. So people do deeds according to their destinations, as Allah's knowledge is never opposite of the occurring events.